Hi friends, now we are going to see the problems based on syllogism. Syllogism. Let's see another formula based on syllogism. All plus sum is equal to no conclusion. No conclusion. All plus sum is equal to no conclusion, right? All plus sum is equal to no conclusion. In previous problem we have seen all plus all is equal to all, right? All plus all is equal to all. All plus no is equal to no. Previous two formulas, right? Now it is on third one. Let's see the question here. Now the question is on. ఏంటంటే ఆల్ పెన్స్ ఆర్ ఓకే హియర్ గివెన్ ఆల్ పెన్స్ ఆర్ పెన్సిల్స్ ఓకే ఆల్ పెన్స్ ఆర్ పెన్సిల్స్ రైట్ ఆల్ పెన్స్ ఆర్ పెన్ ఆల్ పెన్స్ ఆర్ పెన్సిల్స్ ఆల్ పెన్స్ ఆర్ పెన్సిల్స్ అండ్ సెకండ్ స్టేట్మెంట్ ఈస్ సమ్ పెన్సిల్స్ ఆర్ పేపర్స్ Some pencils, are papers. Let's see the conclusions here. First conclusion, some papers are pens. Some papers are pens and second one is given as some pens are not papers. Here in the question given, all plus sum is equal to no conclusion. All plus sum is equal to no conclusion. No conclusion, right? Okay. All plus sum is equal to no conclusion. See here, all plus sum is equal to no conclusion means here pencil cancel means all pens are all plus sum is equal to no pens are papers. No pens are papers. So here see the statements here. Anything is there? No pens are here. No pens are papers. No pens are so that. Both the conclusion does not follow. Without checking the conclusions, we can go through the answer, right? A is only one true, B is only two true, C is only one or two true, D is neither one true nor two true, E is only both one and two are true, right? Okay, now see here. Here both the conclusion doesn't follows, right? Here both the conclusions doesn't follows, right? Neither one follows, neither two follows. Okay, here neither one follows nor two follows, right? So that the answer is D. Here both the statements doesn't follows, so that answer is D. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe.